We are currently on our mission down to Pine Island Glacier in West Antarctica, and we will be flying a about 3-hour survey there over the glacier. Pine Island Glacier is losing ice very quickly, about 6 meters per year. And today we will go back and refly the same mission that we have flown 2 years earlier in 2009. And we can compare the data that we collect today to our previous data, and also to the data of the ICESat satellite that has collected the surface elevation measurements there over many years. And this will tell us how much ice is being lost in West Antarctica and contributes to sea level rise. 2 weeks ago we had another mission over Pine Island Glacier, and when looking out of the window of the aircraft we noticed a fairly large crack in the ice shell. And I talked back to colleagues in the US that downloaded satellite images, and they reported that this crack has formed in sometime between end of September or early October.
These things happen on a semi-regular basis in both the Arctic and the Antarctic, but it's still a fairly large event. So we wanted to make sure we captured as much of that process as we could. So today was our first trip to be back in the area, and what we did was we modified the existing flight plan to add about an extra half an hour to the flight in order to catch a flight along the direction of the rift, in order to get mainly a LIDAR and photographic map of the exact shape, depth of the rift, and the width of it, to see how it's developing over time.
At the moment, the crack is about 80 meters wide. If the crack continues to propagate, it's about an iceberg that has an area of about 800 square kilometers that eventually will break off from the Pine Island Glacier.
Now, if we're lucky, we may get another chance to come back in this area later if weather and timing permits to basically repeat what we just did today to see how the rift has further developed as time goes on. A lot of times when you're in science, you don't get a chance to catch the big stories as they happen because you're not there at the right place at the right time, but this time we were. And these are discrete events in time. They process to take place over a period of just a few weeks. And we just happened to be here at the right window in time to catch it.